2012 Ford F-150 with a 3-inch front, 1-inch rear level off kit. Now you'll be able to put 285s in it, no problem.